Every skeet field is the same. Every target should fly technically the same, but every range looks different. The background is different, the lighting, how blue the sky is. Believe it or not, that actually changes the way that our targets appear. You know, some ranges are faster than others, or some ranges appear slower than others. Technically, they're supposed to be all the same speed, all the same settings, everything, but everyone is different. So getting here and kind of seeing what it's going to be like, seeing what the range looks like, feeling how the targets feel as they're flying through the air, and getting your hold points on the ground, because the bunkers here are a little bit different, they're spaced out different. So everything is different. We're just trying to get here and use it as a test event. That's exactly what it's here for, is so that when we get to the Olympics, it's not a brand new range. So the more practice I can get now will help me in the future when I get to here for the Olympics. We'll get 5 rounds of practice here at the test event, and then we'll have 5 rounds of competition at the test event, plus a final. And I'm using it all as practice. I'm just trying to make sure that I've got solid hold points, that I know that when I come back, it'll be exactly the same. Kind of get the feeling for the speed so I can go back home and set my targets to the speed that they're going to be here, and just get myself used to, okay, here's what the background looks like. Is there a range that's close to me within an hour or two that I can go to that looks very, very similar? Just want to try to make things as close to the same as possible. Something that we always have to look at is the flash targets that are thrown in the Olympics. The flash targets, depending on which ones they are, they can flash really, really big, and they can actually occlude the target as the other target flies through the flash. So going home, I'm going to go order some of the flash targets and see if I can practice on them. But knowing the speed, knowing your hold points, and getting used to the way the targets are going to fly, that's the biggest key of what you're looking for in any type of practice that you can get on these ranges. So I'm just trying to practice here, always trying to win, of course. That's just how I'm wired. But going through, just making sure that everything is going to be correct for getting to Rio and winning a third gold.